about to hit the road, just stopped off, got some gas, picked up a Rockstar energy drink. I don't condone drinking energy drinks, it's just I'm headed to Round Rock, Texas tonight. My gig starts at midnight and ends around 7 a.m. I'm playing music for a lock-in. So, again, I don't condone energy drinks. I didn't pick Rockstar because I think I'm a rock star. I like the taste of it compared to the other things that are out there. And the taste of coffee. Ugh, that's gross.
I'm sure of, but it's not just right. It started straight off, coming here as hell. That's his first words, we asked what he meant. He said, where you from? We told him our lot. You take a holiday, is this what you want?
Last night the gig got canceled after I'd already driven to Austin. There was so much rain and flooding that it was just too dangerous to have this event. And I thought, man, that means I can't make a movie because there's no music. But then I thought, you know what? Plans change. And you gotta go with the flow. Good, bad, or whatever. Life for me is not just candy corn and rainbows. So, you know, these experiences are good too. So, anyways, we'll see what happens today. I think I'm going to church with my friend Rachel. Still should be really beautiful.
Weekend, my gig got canceled due to some rain. That's alright. I've been playing a lot lately. I still got to play some music with a Buddhist monk. I got to hang out with some friends. Got to make some new friends. And it was an adventure, you know. When things go as planned, that's not an adventure. When things get a little crazy, and you gotta improvise, that's an adventure.